Nearly a decade ago, a man's fantasy became reality in a form never seen before. Kitchen Stadium, a giant cooking arena. The motivation for spending his fortune to create Kitchen Stadium was to encounter new original cuisines, which could be called true artistic creations. To realize his dream, he started choosing the top chefs of various styles of cooking. And he named his men the Iron Chefs, the invincible men of culinary skills. Iron Chef Japanese is Gokusaburo Michiba. Iron Chef French is Hiroyuki Sakai. Iron Chef Chinese is Chen Kenichi. And Masahiko Kobe is Iron Chef Italian. Kitchen Stadium is the arena where Iron Chefs await the challenges of master chefs from all over the world. Both the Iron Chef and Challenger have 1 hour to tackle the theme ingredient of the day. Using all their senses, skills, creativity, they're to prepare artistic dishes never tasted before. And if ever a challenger wins over the Iron Chef, he or she will gain the people's ovation and fame forever. Every battle, reputations are on the line in Kitchen Stadium, where master chefs pit their artistic creations against each other. What inspiration will today's challenger bring? And how will the Iron Chef fight back? The heat will be on!
If my memory serves me correctly, the oldest resort hotel in Japan is Yuko Kanaya Hotel. Their list of guests includes the Japanese Imperial Family, Albert Einstein, Charles Lindbergh, and many other famous names. This hotel was founded by a man called Zenichiro Kanaya. After the great success of his hotel in Nikko, he opened another one at Kinugawa Hot Springs and gave it to his eldest daughter to run. And eventually, Zenichiro's grandson, John Senji Kanaya, took over the business. He was practically born a gourmet. He went on to open his own monument to French cuisine in downtown Tokyo, the renowned restaurant John Kanaya. With its furniture and art gathered from around the world, it quickly became the place to be seen. Then Prime Ministers Ohira and Fukuda were big fans too.